Look what followed us home. The little fella is noisy. A flashy dresser. And, at $32.095 out the door. Pricey by the pound, subtlety is not one of the virtues. When we tested a manual transmission coupe version last year, by the end the new. So why is it shadowing our driveway? While we're staunch supporters of human-shifted cogs, this Abarth Cabrio S6-speed automatic transmission provides an interesting contrast to the floppy shifter and mushy clutch of the 5-speed manual in the Fiat 500C Abarth. It turns out that the Aizen 6-speed automatic a $1,350 option is well matched to the 1.4-liter turbo's power curve. Fiat tunes the multi-air 4-cylinder differently for the automatic application. Compared with the manual version, power is down 3 horsepower to 157, but torque jumps by 13 pounds-feet to 183. The added grunt, peaking 100 rpm lower in the rev range, makes this engine way less boggy below 3,000 revolutions per minute than we've experienced. For example, in fact, the automatic Abarth outdragged the stick shift 500C, hitting 60 miles per hour in 6.9 seconds versus the manual 7.3 seconds, as with the stick shift version. The auto-equipped 500C Abarth's chassis is bolstered with performance-tuned anti-roll bars and dampers, oversized brakes, and big wheels and tires. The electrically boosted steering is quick and manages to deliver small rivulets of tactility, transmitted through the meaty, leather-wrapped steering wheel. At speed, the 500C feels stable and as planted as anything with just 96 inches between the front and rear axles can. The little fella does, however, bound enthusiastically over bumps, frost heaves, and expansion strips. So hang on to that double half decaf cappuccino. A thick blanket of cold white stuff prevented us from doing our full testing regimen with the 500C Abarth. So no,